Those who know their rugby tell me he hasn't really fulfilled his potential.
Just about staying in his lane.
No, and I think Danny was famous for his celebrity goings on away from the rugby field. What I'm pretty sure about now, having visited him in Australia. And,
oh, he can't stay in his lane.
Getting to know him a little bit.
He's well out of his lane.
All about his rugby these days. And, you know, he sees what has happened with under Stuart Lancaster in England, which is fantastic, and he wants to be.